water, no food, no nothing, no, no life here. I came to visit my family, my sister, my brother, and I just like before the war, like couple days, and I want to spend like two weeks with my family here and enjoy. I enjoy here with the war. With the war, I can't sleep, lot of bomb, no water, no food, no nothing, no life here, no life. I don't know how they're thinking about people. All over the world, they have like country, people live, they go visit family, they go everywhere. That's Gaza Strip in Palestine, this is like, they think it's not people here. These people here live. It's not life.
فيش امان حتى وانت على المعبر خايف. احنا جايين على المعبر قصفوا شارع رفح وصرنا نصوت. احنا جايين على المعبر انه خلص امان. فيش امان في كل غزه عطفات. وين ما نروح قصف عياط صوات دم. جد ما حدا عارف ايش يعمل. وجايين وعارفين مش هيفتحوا المعبر يعني ولا مساعدات. ان 8 ايام اقسم بالله لا كهرباء ولا ميه ولا نت. لا قادرين نتواصل ولا قادرين نعرف ايش في عن جد. يعني هي مش حياه.